Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Yo, Nick, pass, make a slack.
Nigga, know I back out, that time to pack out. Big boy, straight enough fenders. I was in the trap house chillin' with the Mac out. Gang gave me my members.
Okay.
Nigga, we ain't told no sticks round here, just glicks round here with extenders.
Okay.
Nigga, don't take no pics round here, everybody on parole, shit sensor.
Okay.
I got a check, fell in love with it. I got a neck for the hell of it, money respect. Get the color, then come down a little block like an elephant. I got the little Glock with the drum in it. We don't want anyone's cracking. I'm 4500 in my jacket. They say I'm too rich to be strapping. Suicide doors in the phantom. It look like you getting it backwards.
Chicago, they know we winning for sure. You do it for
on
what?
Me.
You heard that, Zeus? You heard that? He said, Zeus is my daddy. He winning for sure. Yo, what? Imagine he said, in the song, Shout Out Crazy, they calling me Zeus. Yo, I'm going to put that in one of my songs.
You
crazy. Psych, you thought, nigga. You really thought, nigga. Dumbass, nigga.
Talk that nigga was fucked. The moment he ran it, he knew he ain't ducking. His ass out of luck. Beat on the fucking slutter and send him right back to the block. Block with a switch. Two of those.
All I know is Lil Baby's carrying every song, nigga. Right or wrong, stream. Like,
come on. I'm not rapping the city. And we thought a nigga died, but he didn't. But he died. Two blocks when you rap.
It was okay. It wasn't the best song. All right, let's listen to 2040. I can't lie. Lil Baby could have did better. But it's the quality of the music, like the mic he probably used, it just wasn't. Okay, it was the first song. Calm down, stream. Holy fuck.
Nah.
2040.
Never ballin'. I might eat a pussy good and never call her. I've been running from her. I heard you a stalker. We're not the same.
He's gotta stop it. Hold on.
I'm trucking, look sexy, calling Miss Years. Fucked up, playing around, now I'm serious. I got 200 bands in each ear. I was down, and the business is a must. Get her feelings when you trust. Came from prison, they have none. Burn it up.
Come on, bruh. Can't say he's not snapping, bruh. Y'all niggas act like every rapper dropped every song supposed to be good.
A couple months, but now Patty came from Thug. But you know this.
Like, y'all niggas still listening to J. Cole's shitty ass album, huh?
Didn't you just say that, though?
About what?
You said Lil Baby's gonna kill every song on the album.
I did not say that. Shut the fuck up, nigga.
I ain't never changing up. Yeah, if I like you, like it. I'ma change your whole life like it's nothing. Girl, I know not to stop when you come in.
All right, so still running. All right, so we got 0 out of 2 so far, all right? I'll know when a song hits. Let's do Hats Off Travis Scott. I need a song that's gonna be like, damn, that shit was fire. Haven't heard that yet.
Change my name to the kid.
It's like a muffled.
Yeah. Like, these niggas is recording off of walkie talkies. Like, nigga, get a new mic.
So it's ass?
Like, no funny shit. It matters. Like, every song matters with quality. Like, you could play this song, Hats Off, whatever you call it. Compared to On Me, like On Me, he recorded that shit at a good ass studio. But when you're an artist, sometimes you have to record at certain studios. That's what sucks. So,
Kari shouldn't record on his phone.
No, for real though, he shouldn't. He should really record in a studio. Like, his shit will sound 10 times better. And he knows that. Like, that's just how music works though. Your headset is ass? Alright, bro. Alright, my nigga. I'm just saying, bro. Quality over quantity, you feel me?
FOTF, only the following. What's up, my deal in Cali?
Alright, not bad. Lil Durk snapping. Alright, what's up?
The decibels might be too loud, so turn down the audio on Spotify. Turn it to like 80.
I'm with the same crowd. It's the brothers. I don't got the same mind. You don't know
it's still
me.
Just,
don't gotta do
bro, like, you could tell. I don't know, bro. I'm not. Obviously, the shit's fire, you feel me? But I'm saying it's like you could tell it's off a different mic.
I'll keep it low key. I'm trying to be here for mine.
Or it's not as much auto tune.
Hold you to 40 autos, 24 is for Kobe.
This nigga is literally Kid Cudi, bro. Like, Travis reminds me so much of Kid Cudi because he's so melodic, bro.
He's jumping like water walk.
All right, good song. Hats off is fire. Did we listen to Who I Want?
Yeah.
Beat it. Plan no cut on no movie. Fucking the good all over the room. Making next year later, she don't even move. I gotta go, but I'm coming back soon.
Don't tell our business, you know that's the rules. It feel good to tell someone to Google you. I tell them chill, cause I know what they'll do to you. I run that down again, pay like I'm Julio. We made a way from the streets to the studio. Anyone feeling me, that's who I do it for. You can't just pop out and say you the hero. You gotta put on a cape and save the day. Shouting my side, she ain't got no stomach. Look her dead in her face when I'm coming. Send a video and tell me she won't.
You can tell the difference of the mic, it sounds better, right? Right, stream? Right or wrong, bro? This shit sounds crisp as fuck. Literally.
Just the other day, I gave her some money. She just feel fame, making no comment. If it happened to them niggas, we done it. Too much shit to stand for, I can't be running. Boy, don't make me fly you bitch out of the country.
She trying to fuck me while I'm fast, and she can't come around no.
TJ asked me what I want.
I'm gonna react to one more song, and I'll get on Twitch.
Hey, that shit on TNT.
Rod Wave, the GOAT.
Nigga came from nothing, but still they gon' hate. Whole life left me scarred, only the real can't relate. Yeah.
Rod Wave on here?
Yeah.
Oh, this finna be the best song.
Nigga said I knew niggas that got rich off of PPPs. That's how we found the OPPs.
Yeah. Oh,
the ops, nigga.
Okay, I sacrificed to be in this position.
That wasn't bad.
Oh, that was fun.
That was a fire song.